Colton Underwood is getting more open about his journey of publicly coming out as a gay man. This is your Bachelor Brief. Nearly 1 month after the former Bachelor spoke his truths during a bombshell interview with Good Morning America, Colton revealed that he had experimented with men prior to joining the hit ABC franchise in 2018. Quote, "I'll say this. I was the Virgin Bachelor, but I did experiment with men prior to being on The Bachelorette. When I say hookups, not sex, I want to make that very clear that I did not have sex with a man prior to that," he explained in a new interview with Variety. The former football player, who also revealed he joined the dating app Grindr under an alias prior to his time on Becca Kufrin's season, recalled, quote, "feeling so guilty about his encounters." Quote, "I remember feeling so guilty, like what the hell am I doing? It was my first time letting myself even go there, so much so that I was like, I need the Bachelorette in my life so I can be straight." Colton went on to get fourth place on the 22nd season of The Bachelorette. He then came The Bachelor in 2019 and gave out his final rose to Cassie Randolph, but the two broke up in May 2020. Cassie filed a restraining order against Colton months after they split, but she later dropped it after they reportedly dealt with their issues privately. Colton also told Variety that he wants to keep her out of his narrative going forward, quote, "out of respect to her." And he claimed that he, quote, "did not physically touch or physically abuse Cassie in any way, shape, or form." The reality star also claimed in his tell-all with Variety that his decision to come out was prompted partly out of fear after allegedly getting blackmailed following a visit to a spa in 2020 that was known for catering to gay clientele. Quote, "I at one point during my rock bottom and spiral was getting blackmailed. Nobody knows I was blackmailed."